seen wrestling on TV, and I like it, and I get pretty interested in it, but I've never been to one.
Do you think it's real, or do you think it's fake?
What do you mean, when they're bleeding? Is it fake?
Or is it the whole match?
No, I think it's just as real to life as I am.
It's a bunch of shit.